Hey guys, it's me. I'm a bit of a cough, but yeah. You may not know this game, but it's called The Forest. It's basically a survival game where you have a car plane crash, and then like you gotta find your son. I'm just in here having a fire because look outside, it's dark. I'm just waiting for that moon thing to go completely white. Yeah, and there in the background is basically me watching a video.
And they could come by and cause some problems. Well, I'm going to stick around right here for just a moment.
I turned it off. Okay, so I just went to sleep. Yeah, this is the plane crash. I just lost my son. I don't have a kid in real life, I'm just saying, because like... Oh yeah, guys, I want to show you something, like, look. Look at her fingers. She's doing peace. That's the flight attendant. Oh crap. Where's the sticks? I need some sticks. I'm gonna get all my resources. I don't care, but I'm going to this village. Can't blow that. I would love to, but I can't. Is there anyone here? Thank you. basic fire. Okay, so I could just yes. Oh yes. Yes. What was that? Ooh. How much damage does it do? Oh, that's sick. I guess I can eat those. Okay, so what was I trying to craft? Rabbit cage? No. Traps on the fence. Rabbit trap. Yum. Yes. Six more sticks. Oh, right in the plums. Oh, oh. that doesn't... There you go, boom. Thank you. Tiny timber! He's probably planning on destroying this. I need something that requires... I need to craft some weapons. Food and water. Yes. Come here, boy. I'll put it in the bucket. You stay in the bucket. At least I can eat. Ooh, where? Now I have some. That looks sick. Say, dance me. Ooh. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this now, so bye.